Because he's making you, and you can't be made. Sitting back on the throne of enemy, you can't be made. Sitting back relaxing, you can't find no strength. Sitting back and not lifting weights, you can't have any muscles until you go through something that will strengthen you. And some of you today is under some heavy weight, but don't run away from it, because God is right there with you. Your strength is in him. Your strength is right there with him. And then you'll see the strength of God, and you'll find out it's not you, but it's God holding you. Are y'all listening to me? And so the potter, he saw the flaw that's in the clay. Can I go a little bit higher? He saw the flaw that is not seen by other folk. You look good, brother, but you'd be surprised what's on the inside. You look good, but God sees what I don't see, and he don't work it out of you. Why don't y'all talk back to me? We come into church and we look real holy, and God has done some things in our lives, and he delivered us. We're not living in sin, but there's some things that God want to get out of you. And the only way, he got to put you in a place so the potter can bring you. You see that marred vessel? That vessel got to be made over. And so sometimes, while you're sitting on the shelf, looking mighty good, standing tall, are y'all listening to me? On display, you're looking good before a lot of people. But God said, I got to take you down. I got to get you off the trumpet display and pull you back and take you to the altar. And I got to work on your life. Come on, say yeah. Lay me out, Lord. Lay me on the altar and stretch me out and work on me. Like I need to work on me. There's something I gotta get rid of. Work on me. There's something in my flesh that's steady coming out. Work on me. I don't have strength over this. Work on me. I have a place that I'm sneaking around. Work on me. Why don't you say work on me? There's some attitudes that need to be out of here. Work on me. That need to come out. Work on me. Sometimes you got to lay prostrate on the floor and lay out before God and say, Lord, created me a clean heart. Oh, glory to God. I'm getting ready to close here. When I see the potter took the marred vessel and made it over again. Can I go? He made it, and when he got through with it, it was finished. It was looking good. But one more thing, you got to put it in the oven. You got to heat it. Say heat it. And when you get in the heat, the heat will make you solid. When you get in the heat, the heat will bring everything together that's not together. When you get in the heat, it'll cause you to get hard, and the storms of life, you just brace yourself, and you say within yourself, if God be for me, who can be against me? Thank God for the potter. Thank God for the potter. And somebody in the house need to step to the potter. Oh, glory to God. When you go through some stuff, that heat will say, God will take care of me. If you lose a loved one, God will give you peace. If you keep your mind on it, say yes. I'll get ready. touch my mind. Call in and work on me. Call in and touch my mind. Call in and stir up something. Because I want to be saved. I want to move higher. I want to be righteous.
Thank you, Jesus.
Oh, you ought to say it like you mean it.